sure.
Thomas is on the same side of the field as Brandon. So he gets in the frame. Oh. That's a great hit Thomas had yesterday. That was perfect.
When I was walking out, he said, I didn't even realize that it was the top of the seventh.
That's good. Come on in this shade, right?
Job, Chase. Baby Chase! Way to hustle. Let's go, Lo. Yeah, we started 10. Thank you. Job, Chase. He may not be playing today. Go, Andy.
It's a good thing they ordered a time.
tired.
The map. Time, don't miss it. Let's go.
Keep battling, Matt. Let's go.
Yeah.
Matt. Chase.
Good ball, Matt. Going well.
There it is. Oh! Good job, Keith!
Good job, Keith.
Oh, come on!
I'm trying to see if I can look over here.
I'm look on the delay and see. That is very,
very. Thought he was out. Come on now. Armpits, strike them. Let's go. Oh man.
Go, Matt. I didn't know they were down here, man. But I saw Devin Davenport's picture on Facebook and they had him. Yeah, because he struck out the first. Yeah.
think they're talking strategy because they're the kid on second listening. Giving his 2 cents worth.
Yeah. They're probably asking
what my Brandon says when he goes out in the group.
They're probably asking him, what do you think we ought to do?
Let's go, Matt. You
all right?
Let's go.
Matt. Let's go, Matt.
Go, Matt. You're fine, buddy.
Let's go. It's 3-1. Let's go. It's all right. Let's go. You batter.
I love game changers.
One more out, Matt.
Why didn't you come up with that?
Thought we were.
Yeah, whatever app you do come up with, make sure you pay for it. Get those that are free.
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
All right. Good job, Keith. Good job, Keith.
Yeah, it's nice in here. Come.
Yeah. I'm good.
I told Rob this must be like the perfect setting. High school teenage boy. For him. It was like we were walking out and everyone was like,
well, it's funny, I was walking behind him and this kid was on his phone in front of me and he was telling whoever he was talking to what he had on. Oh.
I didn't know boys.
Yeah, kind of. Well, he may have been talking to his girlfriend. You know. Then they care about everything. Go, Connor.
Thomas was talking about their group picture yesterday at the ball field with, I guess, PJ.
Did you see it?
You call him PJ?
PJ, yeah.
Yeah, but he reached out and hit Brandon. Yeah. Like, what was that for?
I think I've got that picture.
Will you send that to me? I was not over there.
Okay.
I sent it to him.
Did you send it to me?
They play at 11:30. Donnie and them just finished.
They win?
I don't know. And then they play tomorrow at 12.
Sounds like it broke, didn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it broke, yeah.
This is the top of the set. Sounded like it broke. Is this the top of the
second cup?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Go, Thomas.
Josh.
Were you able to keep a straight face to listen to that same time?
Come on, come on, come on! Get out, get out, get out! Come on,
Jordan!
Really? For the Stars, he plays for Stars.
He plays for Stars.
So, you know, Ryder's been out for like a month. And Sherry says that he's clear.
I think he's strong. Trevor? Rocky Sullivan? All about math.
Where's the dog laying? When you go out, is he curled or is he spread out?
This is
going to happen.
she asked her mom. Tell them I miss them. So he's got a woman with three legs?
A dog that's blind or got three legs or brain damage or something. And he thought she wanted a guide dog.
Good job, Rob.
Well, Murphy's a dog.
We were there.
Yeah.
So, Diamond?
And she has a thunder vest. And I think if I just take some of the clear stuff.
Is that worth it?
And just load it up with patches.
Is that worth it? The thunder vest?
For Murphy, it does.
She's neurotic. She loves me more than life itself. And I'm not around. But she's different.
Oh. What kind of dog?
She's golden. But she was vegan
until
she was.
Oh. So, she a rescue? Go, Chase.
Yeah.
Job. Drop the rope.
Job, way to go, Diamond.
3-1.
Yeah.
You're a good luck, Chief. You have to stay.
That's just me. Because I don't have pocket.
Forever. I'm sweaty. I won't give you a hug. But... Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Out of baby Jonathan!
Let's go 6-5!
I was thinking that, you know, did you go to any Nashville or anything?
Hi, Brian Jackson.
stick around for a bit?
Bouncy,
bouncy, bouncy.
Yeah!
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Thank you.
What?
Rob said, I just heard that dog.
Baseball?
Yes.
They're a little bit bigger to be up there.
Yeah, he passed up the runner. That was still playing.
Come on, Blue. Go, Matt.
Okay, Kyle.
Come on, Kyle. Come on, man.
What inning it was? Hey, fight, Ross.
Yeah.
One time.
Well, you don't. I mean, if you feed them, they'll be fine. Well, I thought you were going to just go feed them. They'll be fine. You don't have to stay up there. They've shot them off every night, Mom, for 2 weeks. So it's not going to matter. Oh, they never stay in the house all night. Just whenever, like when they'll stop shooting fireworks off about 11, you can, I mean, they can go back outside and stay all night. Yeah. Get out, Paul, get out. No, it won't. They'll be fine. I mean, if you just go up and feed them enough, they'll be good.
Hey, somebody.
Yeah, just feed them and give them water. They'll be fine. No, they don't. They don't. I'll put them out in the middle of the night. Yeah. Oh! They hit Thomas. He was batting.
Let's go, Keith. Face it, buddy.
What was it?
Yeah, his elbow.
Oh.
It's alright,
that
was his
good one. Okay, Jonathan. Thank you. Huh.
I'll probably say mom. Yeah. Okay. Alright.
Hey, Larry.
Hey.
Doing good, how are you? We'll sell you some shade over here if you want it. Yeah. Pulling it down, ain't it? Come on, Keith. Connor.
They're going to base hit dives right here. Here we go.
Get a five. Go, Key.
There are some other ways to do it. I just don't know why.
I will say, Nelson, if you're
Keith.
Charity softball somewhere.
I'm working serving heat. Come on, baby.
I think it's the fifth.
Because
Holt was out there earlier.
Asked if it was fourth, yeah. So I think it's bottom of the fifth.
Bottom of the fourth, Jay. Jay, bottom of the fourth. That's trouble.
Smash.
He's going in his bed.
That's what you call him. Yeah, you probably need to go up or something.
Yeah, go, Cindy. Take your phone to call 911.
I'm hoping it just glanced right here.
Yeah, it
didn't.
No, it
wasn't.
I thought
it
did.
It bounced. He needs to go somewhere. He's got to go somewhere. You can't mess around with that. Now maybe people throw strikes.
Coming into pitch.
We're 4 minutes away.
Yeah, I was not there for that.
I told I should have gone out to the field for that.
Yeah.
I didn't know the protocol.
No, what you did is on the call, was you said, look at the crowd and said, there's nobody call my wife.
That was the smartest thing I've ever done. So there's a nurse over there talking to you. Is it right now? Oh, gee.
Diamond.
Thank you.
There you go. There you go. Graham.
One sec, left side. You got it.
Pretty pitch, man. Look at home, 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 home!
Graham.
Thank you.
Sorry, Graham.
I went down there and he was sitting on the bench, and I knew when they took his helmet away, he was done. He walked up and said, "Hi, Dad, what are you doing here?" I said, "Wow."
Yeah. And we were at the hospital, I don't know, what, about 45 wow. minutes into it? And he just kind of came to, and he's like, "What are we doing here?"
And he's like, "Where's my jersey?"
Oh, he was
jersey,
cracking right? jokes right and left with his country voice, you know.
Come on, Chase.
Come, Chase.
I had a couple, but they both been minor.
football?
No, both of them were when we were on the side.
That's scary.
Stop, Chase.
Yeah. They were both in the ER.
I probably can't see.
Let's go low.
About that old place for
you? Yeah, that's what we were
just
talking
about.
One of the guys I worked with was at that game. He said it didn't even
all right.
Look like something that would, that would hurt somebody. Oh, then we heard two tips. Don't mind it. The glove and the ball, that's pretty good hit.
The 8-track. They celebrate their tacos. It's no joke. They love it.
Go, Andy!
Was it that little joint looking place?
Uh-huh.
Was it good?
It was fantastic.
I saw it when we drove through town.
Highly recommend it. If anybody's going, I'll go back with you.
What's it called? 8-track.
Come on, 1-3.
8-track?
Go in
like a track?
Like an 8-track.
Yes, oh, on the
18.
The wall, they got all the old stereos.
Oh.
Just Chase had no clue what those were.
You had a telly? Go, Andy.
I pointed at speakers. I said, do you know what those are? He said, I would assume they're speakers.
Get out of his hand.
Wow.
Wait up. Battle. Wait a battle, Andy.
One, Andy.
Atta boy, get through.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, seven's better, but we don't get to seven.
Hey, keep both hands on it. Let's go.
Let's go, Bryce.
Both hands through the swing.
Get it, Bryce. Get up.
All right,
come on,
baby,
let's go.
Go,
Bryce.
Hey, head on it, Bryce.
Hit it down that line.
Find the hole, baby.
Hey, stay behind it.
Good eye.
Stay tall.
Let's go, Thomas.
So something in play. Poke it through. Did it get him pretty flared? It looks like it bounced a little, glanced a little.
I didn't know what happened.
I know it hit him pretty good.
Yeah, I think it sounded good.
Because it went up, it just went up in the air.
Thank you.
Good job, Graham.
That was a low when he called on low. But he's not called those hard, does he? You know?
Don't do it.
Go, Blake.
Use it.
Go, Blake! Sap!
Yeah, but he didn't yell at you.
What that covered?
Yeah, got my own version.